SLM demo part 2, aluminium extrusion, a small tube, diameter around about 7 millimeters. The nominal length is 140 millimeters, tolerance plus minus 0.5 millimeters. Here's the history of our last measurements, all done with the same part. Let's have some example measurements. 0.66, 0.66, 0.65. Now let's check with the slide rule. As the part is not completely right-angled edges, has not completely right-angled edges, we will have different results according to the angle of measurement. .67.